I'm from Puducherry. I'm here to talk about Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam's inspirational thoughts. I have chosen 5 of his quotes. Let us think over. The first one is, when you are wrong, admit it. When you are right, be quiet. That means if we do something wrong, we have to accept. We should not justify or hide it. If you do something right, we should not propagate. Instead, be silent or modest. The second thought is, knowledge will give you power, but character will give you respect. If you have knowledge, you will only be powerful. Whereas, if you are disciplined with good habits, everyone will respect you. They will not be afraid of your power. They will admire you. The third thought is, you cannot change your future, but you can change your habits. And surely your habits will change your future. Dr. Kalam gives us an easy way to change our future. Yes, it is the habits of each one of us which decides our future. Only good habits can make us shine. The fourth thought is, all birds find a shelter during rain, but eagle avoids the rain by flying above the clouds. Look at the eagle's intelligence. Eagle did not search for a shelter during rain, as all other birds do. Eagle flew above the clouds and protected itself. We have to think in a different way. If we come across a problem, let us not run behind others blindly. The another thought of Dr. Kalam, he proves that he too thinks in a different way. It is this, if you fail, never give up. Because fail means first attempt in learning. End is not the end. End means effort never dies. If you get no as an answer, remember, no means next opportunity. So let's be positive. Positive thinking helps us during any failure. Let us all succeed by Dr. Kalam's fantastic thoughts. This is our tribute to the great leader on his 5th year Remembrance Day. Thank you all.